Well, I would say it all began with soccer. I was big into the soccer since I was about 5 years old. And then as I got into high school, I decided to play high school football instead of high school soccer because I was already on a club soccer team. And from there, I just used my speed, I would say, from soccer and learned how to catch a ball. And so they converted me into a receiver, safety, and used me wherever they can use me. Coming out of high school, I didn't really know what I was going to do. I had offers from both football and soccer, and I think I chose football just because the fan base. I don't know, I definitely think the soccer is what helped me through everything.
Talk a little bit about today. What are some of the drills you did? How do you feel you performed, really?
I would say it was okay. I'll give it about 75%. I didn't hit them very dead center. They went in, but definitely could have been a little more accurate with it. Kickoffs, mishit two of them. One went out of bounds, and the other one with a 3-8 hang, I'm assuming. It was pretty low.
You're a guy who has already been on draft boards, unlike some of the other guys who are out here today trying to impress these scouts. Is it weird, like Ian mentioned, to see your name on draft boards or things like that?
I don't search for it. I don't look for it. Most of the time, my mom is sending it to me. I look at half of them. She sends them through text messages. I think that's a distraction right now, at least until once all of this is done. I still have to go to Seattle on the 24th and kick. So it's entertaining, definitely is. It gives me my confidence on my days that it's raining out here and it's not feeling like the best, but it's exciting to see it. And, but if you look too far into it, you will definitely find yourself at the bottom of the list, and that's what I don't like to see, so.
What do you intend to offer for a team? What do you specialize in, really, as a kicker?
I just kick until my coaches say it's good, and then I keep it with that. So I would kickoffs, field goals, either one. Whatever they want me as, I'll specialize in either one.